mustn't wake her.
Oh my God.
Where's Alice?
I sent her to pick some apples.
Alice, go to the well and take some more water.
When's the last time you received a letter from your brother?
It's a long time. The last one from the front dates back to about a month ago.
Very worried about him. I hope nothing happened to Luigi.
I miss them. I hope at least Luigi is still alive.
My lord, protect him. Let him come back home safe.
Anna. Anna.
Sorry, grandfather.
Don't be upset. I will go to Pietro's house tomorrow to see if he has some news from Luigi.
Thank you. I'll set the table, and then I'll take Teresa something to eat.
Better if you wait till it gets dark. It's safer, you know?
What are you up to? Coming. Coming, I'm coming.
You should have been more careful, Alice.
stuck.
Bottom broke.
What a stench.
Alice, go take another bucket. Come on.
Pure and fresh.
Dear Lord, thanks for the food we're receiving, and please give some to people who don't have it, and let us share your blessing. Amen.
Alice, you eat first. Rosina will eat later.
Teresa, I've brought you some dinner. Teresa? Me. What's wrong with you? Come inside. If they find you here, we are all in trouble.
If they see me here, they kill us all.
Where are you going? You're out of your mind.
You have been ever so good to me, but I can't hide here any longer. If something bad were to happen to you, I would never forget. I hope Alice sleeps through the night tonight.
I hope so. I'm so tired. I've been coming and going through the fields all day.
How does your knee feel?
Not bad. Now it just troubles me a little.
You'll feel better tomorrow.
Thank you.
bastards. Time to get up, little sister. Come on, breakfast is ready. Mm-hmm. Pietro's waiting downstairs. Mm-hmm. Alice, remember what Pietro told you. You hold your breath, you run as fast as you can, and the fear will disappear. Do it together. Come on.
Pietro!
Any news?
We're fighting in Africa against the English. The last young men in the village have left. Any news about your brother, Luigi?
Nothing.
Damned war.
How's Anna?
Well, she's worried, as you are. She longs to see Luigi coming back from the front.
Tell her not to lose faith.
I will.
Germans.
Yeah. Flying over the area. Patrolling the bridges on the river.
Are they still searching?
No. There are no more Jews left in the village. You've all been deported or run away.
Or killed.
Anna will have the dinner ready. We'll be back in a few days.
Thanks for coming, Giovanni.
You're welcome, my friend.
Something to show you. Look, there's plenty more in the garden too.
God bless the food we're receiving, and we thank you for your immense grace in giving us these fruits. Amen.
Amen.
You spoke? Did you hear?
I've heard her speak.
Come on. Say it again. Speak. Speak.
Please. Don't pester her right now.
Yes, you're right. Oh my God, I can't believe it.
For years I've waited for Alice to speak, but...
It's a good sign. Now we must leave her alone and keep on hoping.
In 1 month, she's going to be 22 years old. And she still acts like she's 10 years old.
Don't torture yourself, darling. Yes, she's childish, but you mustn't feel for her. She's strong. She can manage her at home. Every day we worked together in the field, and I got more and more aware of that. Her help is always precious. The tomato had a strange flavor, and the lettuce too.
To me, they tasted good.
I'm not saying they weren't. It's strange. They tasted bitter. Never seen you like this before.
Is that bad?
No.
Let's do it.
Seriously?
Right here.
Get up and see what's happening.
Pietro?
Yes, dear?
Our God doesn't love us, does he?
Why do you say that?
Rosina told me.
Couldn't sleep? Perhaps you're hungry. I remember when you were a little girl, and our mother used to tell me how much you like to
Pietro.
He's outside.
Pietro!
Pietro. It's Maro. They make me angry.
This is Rosina.
I've just been to Benetti's.
Any news from Luigi?
No.
And how is Alice? I long to see her. Look at you. What's the matter?
It didn't seem very well to me.
Why? What's up with them?
I don't know. They look strange. Pietro was worried. He was talking nonsense. I've never seen him like that before. He was complaining about the vegetables and then he said the trees glow at night.
Glow?
Yes. Pietro was really distressed.
I suppose he misses his brother.
Well, it's hard for him to go on without his brother. But I haven't told you the most important thing. His knee recovered.
What? I don't believe it.
He also told me Alice started speaking.
Lucia. Lucia, answer me. What's wrong with you, for heaven's sake?
Rosina. Rosina, protect me.
I'm sorry, you can't stay here anymore.
No.
don't move. I'm sure that tomorrow you'll be fine. Alice. Tomorrow should be better. Come on, let's eat now.
Good morning, sleepyhead. It's a beautiful day. How are you feeling?
I've had a great sleep, and I'm ready to start the day. It's great to see you in a happy mood.
Are you going to the village later?
Yeah, but I think I'll chop some wood first before it gets too hot outside. I'm starving.
Where are you?
Luigi.
Good morning. Nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
I had to lock her in the barn. I don't know what to do, Father.
Take me up to her.
Come with me.
Lucia, the Mario's here. He wants to see you.
Maybe she's asleep. Let her rest.
Go away.
Lucia, I'm the Mario. How are you? That?
Please, don't go.
The devil lives here.
What are you saying? Coward!
Rosina is dead too. You see? Grandfather? Eat it. Quickly. Anna. Alicia. Teresa told me to say hello to you.
What? Have you seen Teresa?
Teresa is dead.
Vad har du det ju den förstekt? Antvorte! Vad har du det ju den förstekt? Antvorte, dure! Antvorte!
Supper ready.
Yeah. Almost. I dreamt about Teresa.
Did you?
Yeah.
Was it a nice dream?
No.
No?
She's dead, Grandpa. I feel it. Hello, Alice. I'll be better soon, honey. Hi, Rosina.
Good morning, Father.
Last night I prayed for your wife, Pietro. Have you seen her eyes? It's not there. She is possessed by the devil.
If it's true, then I'm glad you're here.
You must keep your faith in God.
I will.
How is Alice?
She's upset, just like me.
Ego benedico te aqua, in nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. In nomine Jesu Christi Dei, Domine Nostri, come to my aid and deliver me from evil. Amen. Gloria Patri et Filii et Spiritui Sancti, sicut erat in principio, nunc et semper, et in saecula in saeculorum. Amen. Lord, bless you. In nomine Patri, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.
I knew you'd come back to me, Father.
Lucia, I must talk to you. Trust me.
You have nothing to say. Your God is not my God. He doesn't exist for me.
Oh, no. My God is your God. You know it.
Not anymore. There's something else here with me now.
Benedict Domini, istum domicilio, et illos in habitantes, in nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti, amen. Kyrie Lens. Christelens. Agnus Dei, quid tollis peccata mundi miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, quid tollis peccata mundi audimus. In nomine Patris, Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. In nomine Jesu Christi Dei, Domine Nostri.
libera. Ista mulier domine de diablo, et anima meius serva. Vate. Vate, Satana, inventoret magisto. Per Cristo. Domino.
Have you ever craved a woman? It wasn't me.
Oh my God.
It was it. What's inside me?
Alice! From now on, I forbid you to meet your sister. Stay there and don't move. Understand?
Goodbye, Teresa. Amen.
not your fault, Lucia.
I'll be good. I just want to hold you.
I can't. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You bastard! You filthy bastard! You bastard! You filthy bastard!
Don't! Why do you want to hurt me? Drop the knife. It's me.
Lucia?
Giovanni!
Pietro?
Name of God, Pietro. What's wrong?
Alice is dead. I found her dead tonight. In Lucia's arms. I buried her in the garden.
You buried her in the garden? Pietro, you can't do that. You have to call the authorities.
Oh, I'm not calling anybody.
How is Lucia?
She's sick. What have we done to deserve all this?
Pietro, maybe you and Lucia should leave your house.
We can't.
Think about it, Pietro. Everything around your farm is changing. Maybe there's something wrong with the soil, or maybe the water coming from your well is poisoned.
There's nothing wrong with the water.
You and Lucia could join us. Stay here.
I can't. It's my home. It's better if I go home.
Wait. I would go too.
No.
Please, let him go with you. You're upset.
I prefer to go alone. It will help me to think about what you said.
As you wish. But if there is something you need, we are here. And remember, you are always welcome in our house.
Take it, Giovanni. I'll think about it.
We'll come and see you tomorrow.
No. I will come here tomorrow afternoon. Taking a walk and going away from home will help.
Right then. We will wait for you.
Thank you, Giovanni. Thanks.
Pietro! Lucia?
To show you something.
What? What is it?
Follow me.
How did that happen?
An accident. Sergio, your last letter.
He was in my battalion. He died a few feet from me.
Wasn't Gino with you?
The captain said he was dead.
You shouldn't have come back, Luigi.
Lucia.
My wife's sick. We had to lock her in the barn.
What? You shut her in the barn? I have to see her.
No.
What's the matter with her, Pietro?
I don't know. She went mad.
Did you call a doctor?
You must go away from here.
Did you call a doctor? I have to see her. I have to make sure she's all right.
Go back to your war!
Get your hands off me.
What's going on
here? Pietro said you were sick.
No, I think
think he's gone mad. He's locked me up in here and he won't let me see Alice.
She's dead, Alice. Sink the grave.
No. Alice is not dead. She's alive. Come to the window. Look.
Oh my God. Alice. Alice's alive. I saw her, Pietro.
You must live, Luigi! Live!
I'll be back soon. Pietro! Pietro!
Thank you. come back to say goodbye.
Good you came, Giovanni. There's a lot of work to do. Nobody's helping me anymore.
What are you doing, Pietro? You're sick. I've seen Lucia in the barn.
Oh, yeah. Lucia. That's how it goes in its nature.
What's it, Pietro? Evil. Evil.
You and your stupid religion. Your God doesn't exist.
So
doesn't exist.
It gets inside you. It sucks the life out.
Thank you.